me, that's loud.
Oh yeah, sexy biscuits. Nice.
This is Sonic the Hedgehog. I'll do the talk in a minute. This is Sonic the Hedgehog Pocket Adventure on the Neo Geo Pocket Color, released in 1999. Now, what's interesting about this game is it's the first time Sega made a game for another system. I believe. No, I think it is. Know very little about it. I have never actually played this. I'm rocking the Neo Geo, even though I do own one, as I said in a previous video. I'm rocking the Neo Geo Color Pocket because I finally got the emulator working on my Wii. And I've always thought it was a really, really underrated system. Obviously, it is 16-bit. Now, this is a weird one because, from what I can tell, it's pretty much based on the mechanics of Sonic 2, but with new bosses, and it's got music taken across all the games, like the stuff from Sonic and Knuckles and everything. But how it plays, honestly couldn't tell you. Let's get into it. And stay away from Sonic's ring, he doesn't like it when you touch his ring. Sorry. Right, so I'm assuming it controls, like, Spin Dash. Yeah. Nice. First thing that grabbed me, apart from that fish, which grabbed my groin, is the speed in it. The speed is really impressive. I don't know why I'm impressed by that, because if you've ever played on the Game Gear, get out of jail free card there. If you ever played on the Game Gear, then you know that the 8-bit versions of this game, even though this is 16-bit, that was lucky. No one likes spikes on top of their head, or maybe some people do, but you know, whatever floats your boat. But yeah, you know that even the 8-bit versions can do the speed, but yeah, it's proper fucking tits frisky fast. Ooh, spikes. Oh, bollocks. Fish. Right. Ooh. I will say this, though, which is a bit odd, because, I mean, it is better graphics, but it does seem a little bit kind of, in appearance, 8-bit Game Geary. Game Geary? Is Game Geary even a real word? I don't know. Sonic got through Act 1. That's right, bitches. Oh, another good thing about this game is there's no Tails. I fucking hate Tails. Tails is just an irritating little twat. Oh, nice. The bonus stages are... Hey! Get 30 rings. What was this, prison? The bonus stages are obviously lifted from Sonic 2. That's no bad thing. I quite like them. I might be on my own on that. Because some people hate them, but... I prefer the more traditional ones from Sonic 1. But I, I think this looks really nice. Ooh. No. Oh, come on. More rings, please. More rings. Oh, bollocks. Who are you thumbing down? This ain't Gladiator. I ain't Russell Crowe. It's a little white thing at the back of his head. How old is Sonic? Is that a ball patch? It's a special stage. All right. Neo South Island. No, you don't. I'm just going to peg it. Let's go speedrun. Oh, I need that for a speedrun, obviously. Ooh, that little cute animation. Oh, bollocks. That was it. Yeah, I think I'm going to be sick. Run. I do find I get a little bit, this is on all Sonic games, sometimes I get a little bit, look at that. That's Nick from Sonic CD, isn't it? Get a little bit confused about what walls are tangible and which ones aren't. Come on, get up the fucking hill. Jesus Christ, what are you, a diesel? There we go. Leg it! Boom! Ooh, oh my Christ alive! Oh, I should have probably hit that, shouldn't I? Nice! Yay! Farty noises, save the day. Boom! I have no idea how I missed you then. Is it a boss already? It can't be! Oh, let's get ready! This is not going to end well. It's interesting. I don't recall it before doing that, which is... It's... it's scrolling and not a stationary screen. I don't like the fact that I can't constantly bounce off him. Yeah, in your face, Eggman, Robotnik, whatever the fuck your name is. Leg it! That's one thing I can take from Sonic, leg it. But let's release the Curry Fuddly, Cuddly animals. Go forth, my jungle friends. You're welcome. Right, well, I'm going to call it quits there. Sonic the Hedgehog Pocket, I almost forgot the name. Pocket Adventure on the Neo Geo Pocket Color. Oh, this is quite cool. Oh, this is very cool. Yeah, I'm actually really, really impressed with this. To me, it feels a lot like Sonic CD, which is no bad thing, because that's actually my favourite Sonic game. But why can't I jump? Oh, it's a roof. Again, the intangible walls thing confuses me. But yeah, anyway, I think this is really cool. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you later.